The world leaders is also as important. He's going to address the outreach sessions as guest countries do when they're invited for the G7 summit and the leadership forum. Over here, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will focus on the areas that have been outlined for the outreach sessions, whether it is climate change, energy, artificial intelligence, economy, and Africa. Africa comes into the picture more prominently now than ever after the G20 summit held in India under India's presidency, that African Union was added as a member of the G20. So a lot of important conversations, but a lot will revolve around the Russia-Ukraine war, situation in Gaza owing to the Israel-Hamas war. Important to note what Prime Minister Modi will say about the conflicts and the need to resolve crisis. Apart from that, he's going to hold bilateral meetings on the sidelines. We are given to understand that there is going to be a meeting with the Italian Premier, with the French President, with the German Chancellor, Japanese Prime Minister. We do not really know whether if there is going to be a confirmed meeting with President Biden or, for that matter, Canadian Prime Minister Trudeau, but expect some important outcome from the bilateral meetings as also from the G7 summit.
Geeta, as expected, in India, all eyes are on the Modi-Melani meeting. Hashtag Melody trending big already. Both leaders meeting at the back of poll wins in the respective countries. What can we really expect on that front?
Well, Prime Minister Modi, whenever he meets Prime Minister Giorgia Meloni, it seems like there is a massive social media hype around what the prime ministers are doing, what are they talking about, the photos that they've taken. So expect some of those photos to do very well on social media this time around as well. We do not know what's really planned at this moment, but we do know that there's a bilateral meeting this evening between the two prime ministers. There is a lot in terms of substantive talks for to take the ties further. Mobility agreement between the two sides that was signed will create more jobs for Indians in Italy. Apart from that, it's those micro moments that we'd be looking for between Prime Minister Modi and Prime Minister Meloni, as in what they're going to do. And there certainly will be a selfie moment. So let's wait to see how that really pans out and how it gets picked up, not just by media, but by social media, particularly in India and in Italy.
All right, Geeta, I'm going to thank you for the moment for joining us. Geeta Mohan with her perspective on that story. She is, in fact, in Italy, keeping a close eye on those developments. Prime Minister Narendra Modi embarking on his first foreign tour to Italy to attend the G7 summit in Italy. All eyes are on his meetings with global leaders, including Giorgia Meloni, Joe Biden, Rishi Sunak and Emmanuel Macron. Take a look at this report.